Jolly Roger!
Jolly Roger!
Jolly Roger!
Jolly Roger!
Jolly Roger!
Jolly Roger!
Philip Lucas's corpse was found at a bank machine in West Hill Mall. Two male friends of the murder victim say they waited for Philip inside a car in the parking lot. Neither of them claim they saw anyone enter or leave afterwards. Lucas's wallet was claimed, but no money was stolen. He was stabbed in the back. The blade was not removed. The friends of Philip Lucas. Apprehends the suspect. Police spokesman David Semensky is trying to deter the bounty to avoid the possibility of a mob or a posse situation developing. Kenneth Byron Andrews was 19. Store found 22-year-old Eric Wayne strangled to death. Last night around 9 p.m., local authorities have deemed this. The murdered victim was brought to police attention hours after the discovery of Mr. Wayne's death. Another relentless murder had the police running in circles all over town. The body of 28-year-old Samuel McBride was found behind the wheels of his pickup truck in the parking lot. The puzzling pieces. When a family entered the McDonald's playland, were shocked at the sight of 25-year-old Tommy Lane, who was lazed out spread-eagled at the bottom of a slide.
Where are you going?
I'm heading west.
All right, you mind if I hop in?
Yeah, get on in there.
All right.
You sucker.
hitchhiker. He was unshaven, poorly dressed, with a hollow, staring eye and a menacing patch on his other.
It's a nice car. The only thing is, we got heating in this thing? It's freezing out there. Must be about 20 below.
Yeah, you're looking
a little
chilly.
Yeah, well, I got my own way to keep warm, though. I've been waiting all night for people to come along and pick me up. Stupid people, you just drive right by me, you know? You want a cold one? Keep you warm, you won't have to put the heating on.
I'll take a pass on that.
You mind if I have one?
If you must.
Just see if I can get the heater going here. You don't mind, eh?
Nope, go for it.
Oh, it's the wrong button. Sorry here, I must have hit the radio on by accident. Where's the heating?
That's no big deal. I like the music. It's
when
it's
that's so good. Oh, by the way, Charlie Baker?
Call me Bert.
Bert? So where are you?
We bring you more news about the dangerous maniac that escaped from the state hospital for the criminally insane earlier this evening. A statewide dragnet is out for this man. Motorists are warned to exercise precaution. Police believe he will attempt to hitch a ride in an effort to procure a car for his escape. This is a warning. This man is a homicidal maniac. A killer.
That's enough of that.
Yeah. Jeez, what'd you turn that radio off for?
We don't need to listen to that. So we won't pick up any strangers. Play it safe. Yeah, just make sure you don't pick up anybody suspicious looking, you know?
I studied him. His hollow, staring eyes met mine. Suddenly, a look of understanding crossed his seedy face.
Well, you don't think I...
Yeah, I picked you up back there, buddy.
Oh, so you're thinking that what they're talking about on the radio, I'm the guy. I'm not the guy. I swear to God, Bert, I'm a clean-living Charlie. That's all I am. I drink. I'm coming to the city for a job. That's all I'm here for. I'm clean. I'm as clean as a whistle. I don't know what they're talking about on there. I'm off into the city. I'm looking for getting into a job, construction. I swear to you, I don't want to be on anybody's blacklist. I'm innocent.
Okay, don't get on a little panic there, bud.
I'm a little high strung at the moment. That's the way I am. Everybody has a temper.
Charlie Beaker, eh?
Oh yeah, I can prove it. I've got ID on me. You don't believe me, man? Here, let me pull it out. Then, I'm gonna prove to you I am who I say I am.
I reached into my jacket for a knife of protection.
Whoa. Rest easy. I'm not pulling anything out. My wallet. My identification. Charlie Beaker. I got a job waiting for me in the city. I'm just a factory worker. I'm just coming in from the country, and I got some employment here.
Don't take it the wrong way. You can't blame me for worry.
It's understandable. I would be. I was in your position, but I don't know what I can say to reassure you I'm not the person they're looking for on the radio.
Well, if we turn this radio back on and see if there's any more information on this
if you want
it. Over there.
Sure.
Another victim of the escape maniac has been found lying beside the state highway. Clothes and identification have been removed from the body. Killer's hospital garb was found nearby.
Come on, you still look suspicious of me. You still don't believe me.
The escaped man is rational at times. He doesn't appear to be dangerous. It is only on moments of severe anxiety that he'll become violent. Citizens are warned. Beware of this man.
I looked at Charlie. He was smiling at me in a sheepishly look. I thought about the wallet he had just shown me. I reached into my pocket, fingered my open switchblade knife. Do I make my move? When should I? Where do we go from here? Great, the car is dying. Where do we go from here?
What's wrong with the car?
Does it do this all the time?
No, it's the weather.
Is it your transmission or is it turning over?
I don't know
out of beer, and I gotta find a vendor.
It's getting pretty dark. Maybe we should take a look. I see a bunch of hay bales.
Maybe we can hike a bit, or do you want to just try over this ridge?
Yeah, we'll walk over there. Those hay bales, there's some more ones around here or something like that.
Okay, we'll do that for now, then we'll hike if we get desperate.
Sounds good to me.
Charlie started towards the field. For a moment I hesitated, tempted to run the other way, then I followed him. We splashed through the mud as we journeyed.
What's that over there?
Ugh. Oh, finally.
Holy smokes. Bit of an exercise for you, Bert.
You better believe it.
Both use it. Let's go see if there's anybody home here.
Right behind you.
There has been no report on the escaped maniac for several hours now. Police still believe he's in the general vicinity. And now for a description of the dangerous killer.
Now it's you. I don't want to listen to that. Who knows what's going to happen? You'll suspect me, I'll suspect you, and everything will just get out of whack.
I guess so, Charlie.
No need to listen to it. I'll just wait for the people to get back if they come back.
Nice little place.
What are you so fidgety about? You still suspect me? Bert, you look as pale as a ghost. You look awful.
I am?
Yeah, you look terrible. You still think I'm the maniac, don't you? You're afraid of me, aren't you? You're afraid!
Get away from me, Charlie! Get away from me!
Oh, wait a minute, Bert. What's that?
Away from me, I told you, man.
Hey, I'll keep away, man. It was you, Bert. I never would have. You killed them all.
Don't call me evil. Don't call me crazy. Everyone's out to get me.
Buddy, you want to ride?